Let's get into some of these issues in Canberra. This referendum machinery legislation, so this is not the bill with the voice language in it. This is the bill to enable the referendum to happen. A bit of dissent in the party room, we're told. Jane Hume put a proposal, a way forward, which inevitably would mean the coalition will support the legislation. Quite a number of people not happy about that. They think it must be opposed if there isn't fair funding. Where's it up to?
Well, as I revealed this morning, yes, there were a number who spoke out for retaining the current position, but Peter Dutton, I believe, is supporting Jane Hume's position. So the coalition looks set to support it. But as you said, as we revealed, Keith Pitt, Ross Cadell, Slade Brockman, Terry Young, a number of others spoke and said we should stick to requiring the government to fund both the yes and no campaigns, because their feeling is obviously that the no campaigns won't have enough funding and the corporates will back the yes campaign and that will advantage the yes campaign. But Don Farrell, Special Minister of State, acting Senate leader, he had said to Jane Hume, well, the Greens and the Independents are going to back it anyway, but they'll have sort of crazier amendments, as I understand it, as it was relayed to me. So therefore Peter Dutton's decided to back this. And I think that's where it's headed. Everything has to be sorted with all the amendments.
Yeah, look, there is an argument, and I've heard it before, and I've agreed with it in the past, bill by bill, of course, that the least worst legislation passes the parliament if the coalition's cooperative. I guess the real fight will come over the wording of the voice, and that comes in the bill we'll see before the end of this fortnight. And, of course, the overarching issue is the coalition going to back it or oppose it? And if they're going to oppose it, are they going to just be quiet on it, or are they actually going to go out there and campaign against the voice? We'll see what happens.